Good morning, everyone. I'm Tunggul. With me here is the honorary Mr. Leonard Felix Hutabarat. He's the Indonesian Consul General in Toronto. Today we are doing a great festivities, Indonesian Street Festival, at the heart of Toronto downtown, Yonge and Dundas Square. I'm just gonna ask a few questions to our Consul General. Mr. Consul General, what is this event about?
This Indonesian Street Festival is part of the Indonesian Independence Commemoration Day for the 74 years for Indonesian independence. So we celebrate it with Indonesian young talents, Indonesian Idol, Indonesian MasterChef, and we will have also massive traditional folk dance of Indonesia, Poco Poco and Momere. So there will be 200 of performance support this event, 500 Indonesian volunteers, and also Indonesian community consists of 2,000 more people.
Wow, that's great numbers. And how much you think we can expect attendance today?
We will expect 40,000 people will be gathering here to watch Indonesian festival. Maximum from 10 in the morning up to 6 p.m. in the afternoon, we will be receiving almost 150,000 crowds of the people here in the Yonge and Dundas Square.
Wow, so can we also fairly to say that this would be one of the largest Indonesian festivities in North America, as well as perhaps the largest flash mob in North America?
Yes, this is one of the largest in North America, and CNN will cover also all the activity today, live from Indonesia.
Great job, Mr. Consul General.
Thank
all
you.
The best.
Thank you.